Welcome to season two of Captain Survival. As you can see, we are on the planet. Unknown proportion. And we look at things, we're pretty stranded. We're already running. You can see Earth in the distance. We're in a completely different solar system. This is a Mars-like planet, as I've been introduced. Also, for my Minecraft series, you'll be that'll be coming out next week, and I'll be doing a thing where I alternate between like 1 week because it's a bit too much data to upload 2 half-an-hour videos a week. So 1 week you'll get a Captain Survival, 1 week you'll get a Minecraft thing. The server was set up. It was gonna planning on coming out this week, but it doesn't seem to have got there. I had to set it up, took too long, and that's it. Okay, so we found. I found the. Looks like I found what I needed to find. So uninhabitable planet's good. No one should find me here. Thought so. This was part of the mining facility as well. Seems they have. I'll have to go back to the ship. I don't know if I have another oxygen bottle on me. Maybe a bit problem. Oxygen is needed. I need to get a med bay up. I'll need an assembler and refinery going immediately, but I'll need to drill down. So I'll get a vid. We'll be back. Yep, there it is. Computer, analysis on how long this is going to take. Quite some time, unfortunately. We may not have enough oxygen to get this done. That's worrying. That is very promising. I suppose. We'll have to wait and see. Hello everyone, as you can notice, I've run out of oxygen and I've got no power, so this is gonna be fun. I've just set up this little thing cheating this. Because I was gonna run out of don't know why the pressure. Why is the pressure in the room so friggin' low? Who knows? So I'm not getting any friggin' oxygen. Tried to set up this area, so I had a little area that's doing stuff. I'm not getting enough air, that's the problem. And I set it up too close to sunset, like the battery. Just this little area so I don't constantly die as I'm dying now. Zero oxygen. Yes, I have taken down. Now I'll need to get resources now that I got this little area so I can just, you know, respawn because I was figuring I'm going to die a lot. Due to the lack of oxygen, because I've got nothing at the moment. So it doesn't have enough oxygen to do it, so I don't think I had any on me, but we'll need some resources really quickly. Oh, I did. I had some. Okay, I'm going to build a beam drill. Like, immediately. And I'm gonna be. So I need stuff. I don't understand where almost did a place one. It's life's universal effing mystery of just bullcrap. Like, I had a significant number of steel plates that have seemed to have vanished off the face of the earth. And all these components, so they're all freaking. I don't have any steel plates. I'm gonna need to get some. Which means I'm gonna have to. I know I'm debating. See, if I build the beam drill first, it's gonna be the smartest way to go, because I don't know about you, but that would enable me to get the. Oh, shit, so let's do it. Can't just. Okay, so we're gonna die a lot, which is part of the reason. Is it the sun? Is it daytime? Okay, let's go semi-lock to control that. Now we need to put some speed. We're gonna need, let's go to 400. I'm gonna get 300. Just a bit extra. So we're gonna get the beam drill operational. We got this little base area. I had to spawn in because, you know, you can see my oxygen getting out at the moment. We don't have enough oxygen production, so this is just a little starter area to deal with that problem. It's just a big question, but we just don't have enough oxygen coming. I'm gonna assume it's this refinery, which is don't have one day. I'm gonna assume it is. There's steel plates, okay. Also, I'm gonna need to access this one, so that's super boring. There's no oxygen in there, so I'm not gonna too much, but. We get 17 steel plates. Forgot how much stone you need to do stuff. Once we get the angel, we have to
very full.
Yeah, there we go. That should give us a bit of mine. Like I said, this isn't really about. Because look how much friggin' iron you get, but this should get us done in a little while. I'm gonna do well done up. Like I said, this is just a start area. I didn't make it very well, to be honest. This is definitely somewhere I'm gonna then. Done making all of those. I'm gonna go off the steel plates. I think I have the other components. I don't. Oh, this is gonna be a giant pain in the butt, isn't it? What did I design? See, I didn't design it very well. Like, the door is annoying enough, but. In fact, I have to go all the way outside to get. Damn, we're almost out of stone. Take a while. May not get it done, but then I think the goal for today is just to get this air system working. And I think the goal for the next episode, if we don't have the beam drum operating by this episode, we need to get the beam drill operating, get it off, and get the base definitely. Need the base line. Kind of design flaws, I'm not going the hell out of it. Going, like I said, we're gonna have a bit of oxygen pretty quick. So we're definitely. So I think the next episode is definitely going to be to upgrade oxygen storage, yeah, I think that's what it's going to be. Like, our whole base is going to be. The oxygen up and running. I'm hoping I get it 400 and even 300. So I'm Completed operation. This was not canned. Tolerable level. So this will give us a bit of oxygen, but not that much. Yeah, so this is gonna be a bit annoying. Damn, that fence still not working. We don't have oxygen. Oh damn, we don't have air. It's the air, isn't it? Oh, the air farm should be producing a whole heap of oxygen. Why do I keep going up there and doing that? I'll fix that door later, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hook up the key to a freaking rack here. So do I need at least one steel plate, right? That should be right there. And I keep forgetting. Or I can walk over here. That was it. Wait, there's one on top, isn't there? Yeah, there we go. Steel plates. It's gonna blow up this big deal. 3, 4, or 5 I need it. So let's check that productivity, the keys. Let's just do that many. And I feel like I need a lot of stone, sorry. We need stone for days. I don't know if we're gonna get it done this episode, like I said. This is gonna take a long time, so maybe I'll do a bit off cam. Next episode I'll do a lot of off cam work. It's gonna be very long. So this has been the first episode. We've got a little base. I've cheated it in so I don't freaking die every 5 minutes because I've got no oxygen production whatsoever at the moment. I don't even have enough to do this, so we're going to have to work on that. I just need enough power to keep that med bay open. So hopefully by next episode I'm going to be doing a lot of AFK and I'm going to put a whole oxygen farm and solar farm, like high end, one of those rotor ones. I think that's how it works. Anyway, until next time.